What concerns me is, are we willing to take our rightful place as the dominant state in Southern Africa?
I have no dark motives, no desires, except to serve your cause. In less than 30 years, you have painted this red. Was there ever the imagination in Britain to achieve this? Was there ever the will? No.
I know that if I can live, I shall achieve something momentous. The only question is, shall I have enough time?
When the thought first came to you to take the continent, it was a mad thought. The thought of a lunatic. Until diamonds gave you the means.
Each new discovery supports the legend. Mashona land is, in my firm opinion, the site of King Solomon's mines, the source of the Queen of Sheba's riches.
So we just get ourselves an army and absent takes it.
I'm ready to fulfill a dream.
All the territory south of the Zambezi, an area bigger than France, Germany, Belgium and Holland combined. What'd you say?
You have his problem, don't you? He's Doy. He's stark, staring Doy.
Damn it, man, you're guilty of a criminal offence.
You disgust me, sir. Egotism and greed hiding behind a thin mask of patriotism.
Morphine for gout.
I wouldn't recommend it to my favourite patients.
The native must be treated as a child and denied the vote. These are my politics on native affairs, and these will be the politics of Southern Africa.
Reverend Pickering, your youth is too short. Life, everything in the world is too short.
I tell you that we possess a very large part of the world indeed. And everything upon it, and everything within it, except the air.